Hello everyone, DeAndre Carter here, and welcome to Sonic the Hedgehog 2. Here we go. Picking up right after the first one. Okay, Tails, fine. You can kill them, I guess. I can see why Tails has those useless memes now. Those memes of people claiming he's useless. After all he's put me through in the past, I can totally see how. These stages are a nightmare, I swear. Okay. Yes, we got it. Trying to get to that secret entrance. There we go. Get the ring. Oh, there's nothing over here. Okay, let's keep going then. There we go, and that is part one. Also, guys, my new PS4 should be here by tomorrow, and if not, then I'm going to be crushed because my grandma said that they keep saying it's coming, but then it doesn't come, so I don't know what jokes they're trying to pull, but it's not funny, but oh. Also, guys, like that short clip of Supersonic I showed, I'm also gonna try and get Supersonic in this game. It's gonna be hard, but with the saving feature, it shouldn't be a problem. Because I'm gonna save a lot, because I don't want to lose every moment of an opportunity to get an emerald. So, about the four, I don't know why it hasn't came, I don't know why it hasn't come yet, but it will soon. I mean, it better. Because otherwise, my grandma would have wasted her time trying to buy something that they obviously are taking too long to do. Then again, they had a snowstorm out there, so I'm trying to at least be patient, because they're not trying to do it on purpose, I guess. Or so they say. What? Oh, by the way, guys, production on Sonic 2 will start next week. In a few more weeks, like March 15th. That's gonna be on a Monday. I can't wait for that. They're gonna start filming in Hawaii, I believe. So that led me to the conclusion that it can't be Angel Island, because it would have to be like some kind of area that is the same area as in Sonic the Hedgehog 2, the game. So maybe it's Emerald Hill. And that quill that Dr. Robotnik had at the end of the first movie, that's gotta lead to Mecha Sonic, because Metal Sonic, in my opinion, wouldn't make any sense for the sequel, because he's not in it. The only robot I can think of that is in Sonic 2 is Mecha Sonic, not to be confused with Metal Sonic. So, it can't be Metal Sonic, because then you would need Amy for it. It would have to be like Sonic CD movie or something. I don't know. I don't know what made people think it would be Metal Sonic, because then you would have to have Amy. But it is what it is, I guess. If that does lead to Metal Sonic, I'm gonna be speechless. Because how would you have Metal Sonic if you don't even have Amy in it, you know? It's gotta be a Sonic the Hedgehog 2 element. There's no way that could be Metal Sonic. It's gotta be that Mecha Sonic robot that you fight on the ship. At least to me, that's what I think it will be. Then again, we all have our own speculations, so I'm assuming Emerald Hill and Mecha Sonic. Not Metal Sonic and Angel Island. Save that for future movies, maybe. Thank you. Sorry, guys. Gotta save really quick. Sorry if I'm not as social sometimes. Sometimes I'm a quiet person. And sometimes I'm just energetically talkative, but at the same time I tend to, well, just be quiet on cue. Okay, before I do this, Tails, you better start jumping, man. Because if I lose some rings, I'm gonna be angry at you. Turn. There you go. Nine more rings. Turn. I can't help myself, guys. I'm just afraid I'm gonna have to miss this part if I lose from the beginning. Ugh, Tails, come on, man. Ah, now I lost some. Jump. Okay. Whew. Damn it, Tails. Wow, I missed the whole bunch. Okay, one more time, and if it fails, I'm moving on. Oh, Tails, man. Come on, dude. Now I got hit. Wow, we missed that whole row. Okay, I give up. Oh well, at least I got an extra life. So maybe it's worth moving on. Just the spot with water below it, right? Okay, parts below. Okay, good. Alright, one more save. I promise, guys, this is the last time. I just like to keep my lives. I'm not a start over from the beginning type of person. Okay, too far. Right when I was close to drowning. Oh, is this where I came from? I guess so. Ugh. Oh no. Come on, please. No, go up. No, it won't matter. I'm gonna die anyway. Oh, what the heck? Whew. I don't even feel like restarting. Just want to get through this as fast as possible. Oh my god. Oh no, come on. Ugh. Oh, okay, caught myself that time. Moved so fast that he can't even stop himself from coming down. Lucky you landed on that. Oh my god. Finally. Ah. Wow. Actually, no, I'm just gonna deal with it. If it gets worse, then I will. This time. Sorry, guys. Just annoying me. It's getting on my nerves. I just gotta save it. Aw, Tails. No. Ha. Finally. Man, that was annoying.